Hey everyone, Andrew here, Melbourne Superman, and to prepare for the coming of my Golden Edition action costume suit, for those of you who asked, I decided to put together a short video about the movements in the silver suit. So of course, this is four-way stretch lycra. It's a beautiful suit. The lighting in here just does not do it justice, but you can see how everything's really, I mean, this is one of the most movable costumes, suits, that I have. The cape is very, very amazing in terms of flow. Huge cape for what it actually is. I'm looking past the camera so you can, I'm looking in the mirror to make sure that everything's in shot. So breaking it down from the top to the bottom, that was the cape. Of course you have the, this is how it moves. You've got the yellow S on the back. The S is all stitched in, so I'll get a little bit closer so you can see. So it kind of, it shrinks and grows in terms of how your body is actually moving, so that it really is, it's a nice flow. So like, for example, if you've got a shirt and you do the reveal, you have it here, and then all of a sudden, it just grows with you. It's the incredible growing S, which is actually really, really amazing. So that's that. The belt is, of course, Velcroed in the back, and depending on how loose or tight you want, I like, generally can keep it a little bit looser just because it's more comfortable. And then if we go down to the boots, which I'll get there in a second. So the boots are actually very, very comfortable. They move really well. Of course, they have the Velcro and the zip in the back, just like they do in the movie. And they are very flexible and they're just absolutely comfortable as anything. So these are of course the silver edition boots and the silver edition suit. So there you have it, a brief look into the movability of the Action Costumes Silver Edition 1978 version of the Christopher Reeve Superman suit. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you next time.